What if we think of our life as a canvas? White. Brand new. Pristine. Untouched and unspoiled. A clean canvas is a beautiful thing. Something to be proud of. Life is good. We are good. Spotless. Uncontaminated. Perfect. It doesn't last. Somewhere along the way, things go wrong. Despite our best efforts, spots appear. No matter how hard we try, ugly lines and marks spoil our clean, white canvas. Things get messy. Dark smudges. Garish blotches. The tire tracks of life leave their mark. What happens when life isn't perfect anymore? What if life is a canvas? What if you only get one and that's it? What if yours is ruined? What if it's contaminated by shame that's too heavy to bear? Devastated by the addiction that you cannot conquer? Shattered by anger that destroys the people you love. Disfigured by a lifetime of scars. Marred by wasted potential and mediocrity. Wrecked by the abuse that you cannot forget. What if there are no do-overs? What if Easter is just a fairy tale? What if our greatest hope was nailed to a cross and buried in a tomb? But then again, what if the tomb is empty? What if it's true? What if hope is not lost after all? What if there's hope for every ruined, stained, disfigured, dirty canvas? What if hope is real? What if hope is alive? What if hope is Jesus?